something is a kind of videos mother would want to watch, but I know my father's obsessed with my cycling videos, but certainly not mother. Where do I go here? Is left or right? Nice. Chile. Can I ride through? Ha! Tick tock. Go farm, go town. This is where I cheat! And nigga take five. Ride low. Two piece one day. Trust schools. How many schools are there? I don't know. Double R. Whose idea this was, right? It looks really dangerous. Probably need to cover this drainage system or something. Or probably prevent people from throwing trash in the drainage. Or at least drastically reduce amount of trash that ends up clogging the drainage system. But hey, I'm no expert. I'm a noob. Noob. All right. I wonder if that's running or slow-mo walking. It's certainly not brisk walking. Oh, she was once like us. She looks old. I bet at some point she was as energetic as I've gotten. Probably the most fit I've been my entire life. Cycling has clearly helped. And no, that was not meant for me. Meant for potential customers. Oh, clients. Lost in the sauce. Dream team. Thank you. go wrong. See if we can avoid that gash up there. If we can plot a course, Kamloops Road is probably a bad idea, or at least a stretch from Malikinkata Road. So we see if we can use those back roads in Kalingalinga. We're still rolling. Rolling. In my 5.0. How come this is a close or something? Come on! Oof. these gushes get really apprehensive. Wait a minute, I feel like I've lost pressure, I think. Or I'm losing pressure. Have I lost pressure? Am I losing pressure? Those things are not working. I think I'm losing pressure. At least it feels like I'm losing pressure. I'm gonna be tired. Isn't that beautiful? I feel like I'm in God's country right now. I guess that's what probably my mother thinks, right? That we're in God's country. Probably one of the most religious person I know. But anyway, God's country. Like I'm losing pressure, but it's not that bad. I've mend this thing when I get home. Yep, running out of pressure here.